Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebe Show. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome to the Valder Beebe Show. I'm moving on with my next guest. I've got Anna D'Souza. She's here to talk about Mother's Day's gift. It's already Mother's Day, so you got to get your game together. Anna, thank you for being here today.
Thank you for having me. Excited to talk to you.
Yeah, Mother's Day, boy, kind of sneaked up on some of us. What can you help us with?
Oh my gosh, absolutely. You know, well, for me personally, what I want for Mother's Day is I want my entire family to dote over me, Valder. I mean, I want my twin toddlers, my husband, I want the pancakes without the cleanup. I want the diaper bag to be filled with my snacks. I would love to not step on cold, wet pasta on the floor, but honestly, it's easier than you think to help make mom smile. And you could start with making mom feel beautiful with Olay body wash and rinse off body conditioner with retinol. It improves the look of skin 3 times better than the leading body wash. It's going to transform that dry, stressed skin into radiant, smooth, bright skin. And what's really cool is that it's inspired by Olay's skincare line. And it includes a hero anti-aging ingredient, retinol, which you've probably heard of, but only typically found in those facial care products, but now it's available for the entire body. It also has vitamin B3 complex and petrolatum, which is the number one dermatologist recommended moisturizing ingredient for long-lasting hydration. And honestly, Valder, I've been covering beauty for such a long time. First time I'm seeing retinol in a product that you can use throughout your body. It's so smart, so innovative, and I know moms are gonna love to try out this fresh launch from Olay.
Those are great products. So when Mother's Day rolls around, we know what you're doing. Give me some ideas, other ideas for my audience.
Of course. Well, I think that the greatest gift for me personally is when I walk in, whether I've been gone for an hour or for 3 minutes, and my twin toddlers topple me over with hugs and kisses, and we've missed hugs so much
this year,
you know? And so, but you can actually gift wrap a cozy hug with a tranquility weighted blanket. It's the next best thing, especially for all those moms that you won't be able to see in person this year. It's America's number one weighted blanket. And in a survey of home testers, more than 95% said that it would make a really great gift. And what these blankets do is they apply a deep calming pressure across your body that mimics the feel of a warm embrace. And it looks beautiful as well. That doesn't hurt. It looks beautiful cascading off your couch or off your bed. Just a showpiece in itself, especially this chunky knit one here. You can pick this up at Walmart or Target starting at just $25, depending on the style and the weight.
Ooh, that does feel like a warm hug. Do you have one more for us?
Of course. You can't go wrong with flowers, right, Valder? It's great. It's like this visually stunning piece that you're able to enjoy, and the scent also is very uplifting. So this Mother's Day, you can show your love out loud for all the moms that you appreciate with a beautiful, beautiful bouquet from Teleflora's Mother's Day lineup. Their collection features one-of-a-kind arrangements that always arrive fully arranged and handmade by local florists. Gorgeous ones like Shine in Style, Stunning Swirls, Vintage Butterflies, all a soft mix of soft pink and purple flowers with green accents, and they all come in a beautiful keepsake container that moms can cherish for years to come. And you can browse their entire collection over at teleflora.com.
Ooh, that'll make you feel special, Anna. I want my audience to know that Anna is a broadcast journalist. She covers beauty, style, technology, and lifestyle. She's always my favorite on the Valder Beebe Show. Anna, online, where can my audience get this all wrapped up in information for them?
Of course, they can head on over to tipsontv.com.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.